Welcome, it's me Özlem, the Export and Marketing Manager of Cadence. In this video, we are going to talk about the solvent-based varnishes of Cadence range. The first varnish is the Varnish Plus. This is especially formulated for the imitation metal leaves. If you need a strong layer, then what you need to do, use the Varnish Plus. It's transparent and it doesn't tarnish and it doesn't become yellowish. Therefore, it gives you the maximum protection for your imitation metal leaf projects. The second group of the solvent-based varnishes are the yacht varnishes. And the yacht varnishes of Cadence has three options as well: matte, satin, and gloss. Since the yacht varnishes are solvent-based, when you're applying onto the surface, you can tin it with a turbentine and you can easily put it to the surface. The third solvent-based varnish is the antique varnish. Antique varnish is a natural varnish and it is especially for the massive wood and it gives you an antique look. What is common with all these three solvent-based varnishes, after you apply them, you can clean your brushes with turbentine and with the soap, you can clean them and next time you can use it again. The Varnish Plus, Yacht Varnish and the Antique Varnish is single component, solvent-based, protective varnishes. And we are recommending to shake them very well before usage, and also two-coat application is important for the final look. All of them are water resistant. And if you need, you can tin them with a synthetic thinner or turbentine. All these three solvent-based varnishes has only one type of packaging, which is 100 ml. The last product of the solvent-based varnishes is this spray varnish. Spray varnish has also three options: matte, satin, and gloss options. Spray varnish of Cadence is a UV protective one. What is important, before you want to use it, you have to shake it very well and you have to apply it for a distance of 30 centimeters. Cadence spray varnish is transparent, protective, and non-yellowing. Also, they are water resistant. They can be used on all hard surfaces. What is important, you have to wait enough between the coats. As Cadence, we are also recommending two coats for the spray varnishes, and the drying time between the layers should be minimum 30 minutes. Now, let's pay attention to the application.